You have to go for it, Bales.
Right there at the door.
She's at the door.
Yeah. Here comes the C4. No, they don't know you're there. Yeah, they suck.
Pretty funny. He walked right past you.
Yeah, they should have. They're not that good. They should have never won this round. They just got lucky.
Kyber is what got him. See how long you can stay there. It's been a while. It's only 1 o'clock where you live, right?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll let you know. Because that'll be about 3:30 my time. When I gotta work at 5, so. I'll be relatively close to when I gotta get going. Akaya Moore. Fucking hate this room. What?
I went to climb up the ladder, but it made me fall for the
instead. Okay, at least I thought you said 50. I'm like, I don't know. Well, 15. Fucking down,
good morning.
What up, bro?
You broadcasting?
Yeah.
For John?
Yeah, for John. John's watching, yeah.
On the other side of this wall.
Careful up top.
Oh, I see him now.
On the north and south.
Oh, come
on. Ha ha ha, well, you do love me, LOL.
I can't believe I lost that gunfight. I feel like such a pump.
Montaigne's right there. These guys all have mics.
Prevent further access to the biohazard. Yeah, you're gonna have to run.
Yeah. No! No! You guys all dying.
Pull out your shotgun or whatever you have.
She jumped in from hatch and she just watched the thing and I like came up and boom.
Yeah, they should have never won. Man, how are they winning? They're not that good. Alright.
Fuck it.
I heard it. Where'd it go?
Hello, Taco.
Yeah, I'll be thermite. His gun's a pretty big, pretty beast. Fires
Who's
at a
gun?
Good rate. Thermites. Fires at a good rate. Doesn't kick too hard. And hits. Downstairs. They're downstairs.
I'm currently...
They're in the back engine room. Yeah, sub-room.
Outside, yeah, they're not in the engine room. I'm kind of in there.
No, sub-room.
Why is everybody I know getting pregnant? Jesus Christ. They're all in high school. Literally all of them are seniors. There you go. I got around into Frost.
Yeah.
Trying to have him peek again.
Hawkins clear.
I mean, we're a good distraction. Reloading. Why does everybody have like aimbot and here I am potato aim?
She's right there. She's gonna try to wall bang you. Yeah. Shoot through the wall. No way. Both of us?
Yeah.
Oh, Jaeger. Yeah. Yeah, they pinned us in that room.
Nice spot.
Wow, we're getting dusted. What the fuck?
Fuck.
You had a wife and kids. Okay, where are we going, guys?
I think casino again.
I just don't like the casino because it can breach from outside. I don't like that.
Huh?
What, the sub-room?
My kitchen, they can breach from like 45 fucking angles.
No, I don't.
Yeah, I did.
Yeah. Okay, Mary, you should come out.
Over here, putting up a wall. I'll turn around for you.
Fuck, I forgot to switch back to nitro cell. It's in the other room, and I don't think we should worry about that hatch. Yeah.
These weak palms are sweaty.
Arms are heavy. He's nervous.
Oh fuck, it's the hatch. Give me them balls out of here. Just drop down the cold room.
Montane. Fuck! Only had my nitro cell. I would have had that fucking Montane, but no.
Oh.
What were they? Gold, gold, gold. We just got an average of gold. And a one silver and no rank. I'm still plat one, thank fuck, but not by much.
Gold fours though. Gold fours.
Before the coffee came out.
I'm not playing these guys again. Nope. No, no, no!
Why did Bales leave the squad?
I don't want to play those guys again. They stomped all over us.
Well, oh, okay, we didn't get... I don't think we got the...
Nope, just got a re-inviter.
Yeah. Alright. Yeah, Blazing starts it.
Yeah, I see what you guys are talking about now. Sure. Have the lower than low guy come in.
Yeah, we'll bring another low guy.
It didn't work last time, did it? No, you're sure? We don't even have a rank yet. It's like getting your credit, like you have no credit versus having like 100 credit. I'm pretty sure my credit's worse in this case.
I didn't get the snackies.
We made him. This is the same guy. Sketchy panda, but that's the same guy.
Alright, whatever. He's a gold.
I don't want to carry the meat and whatever.
That's fine. This map's a little bit better too. I hate that boat. I fucking hate it.
Really?
Yeah, because I can't move around. One way up, one way down. On either side.
Good!
Shit.
Master Bridger, workshop, armory?
Armory. Start off with the W.
Do you
want
to get the hatchet?
I'm not going to take smoke. I'm going to take Jaeger because we'll need one of those.
Apparently my dog enjoys popcorn.
Our cat's a noodle thief.
Oh yeah, she's a macaroni thief. Yeah, turn your head for one second and then put in the pot, eat the fucking crap dinner.
Yeah, I need to get that.
Oh, who's getting hatch? Somebody grabbing hatch?
I'll get the hatch.
Okay. I have failed you, Master.
Hey, we need a reinforcement here.
We have a twist run. I got it.
We need one here.
Activate jammer. Oh shit.
Why are you gonna die? Great.
Tyler, watch it, because they can break this up here and shoot through. Okay. That wall there, Tyler, doesn't go all the way up. And they can shoot through it on the top part of it, and they can see you if you're standing there.
Fuck, dude. Careful, Taco. Okay, I think they just went on the other side of that wall. I just heard a drone. It stopped.
Careful, that wall's open to your right.
There's a fuse and a sledge. A sledge went to the other side of that wall. Shit, buckets. Hey Taco, they're in the hall. They just threw a Thatcher grenade.
Ah.
Protect the biohazard container.
Oh my god! Oh my god! I'm sorry. Sorry. Wait, was that you? No,
it wasn't me.
Nice.
Fuck you. I hope that hurt!
I swear I saw the white box above the head and not the red box.
I don't know how that one didn't hit him, or that one, but I was like, what the heck? Those are all right at him. Where are they gonna go?
Probably armory.
Myself.
Huh? Do you guys ever wonder if sludge is compensating?
I think I'm still broadcasting, aren't I?
They are or they're not?
Oh, they are.
Someone's upstairs getting hatched.
That would be mute, I didn't think, maybe. I don't know.
She's gonna throw a camera outside by the walls over here.
Why are you smashing some guy's poor dome in? Oh, you see a window break, then let me know. I'll fix the problem rather quickly.
Okay, she tossed this camera somewhere. I don't know where it went, though.
Don't blow this yet. Yeah.
Where'd that camera go?
Okay, I'm gonna cover main door.
It's jammed. It's jammed. I need another one on the thing, please. Yeah, it's jammed. Yeah.
How did Thatch die?
In the room, I think.
You didn't know the room's not very specific, guys. I mean, it's not like the whole map has rooms. You have an hour. Yeah, he shot at you, Breeze.
Yeah, I saw him. Just want to make sure there's nobody over here. Who's left? You gotta come down here. You gotta help.
No, your drone got destroyed as soon as you got off of it.
She's downstairs, and so is he.
On the left. I was like,
oh,
it's clear in front of
me. You're my good girl. You want another piece of popcorn?
Yeah. She was waiting. Whatever.
I have it. I don't know how I got it, but I got it.
I'm
gonna pet your ears, and I'm gonna love you, and you're gonna be mine forever and ever. Yes. Yes. Sit. Down. Onyx, down. Down. Everyone keeps asking if I named her after the Pokemon. No, fuck, I named her after the fucking stone. Named her that because when she was a puppy, her black was way more dominant than it was now.
No, 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 Tyler, you piece of shit. You killed my kill hole, you dick. Yeah. Yeah, but I wouldn't be in the same room as me because I can get wall banged over here.
I think they just came from stairs. Yeah, they're upstairs.
Should they cover me?
Deploying nitro cell.
Are they coming in?
Fuck a stairwell.
Ugh. So did I.
No, but you got the catch and kill.
I gotta step my game up here. 1-3.
So you can play this fuse game, pal.
Fucking got my drone.
You should try to run and jump into that TV. You can hide him in there. I didn't shoot it out, It's just a very
top.
They
have fucking mutes on these windows. I tried to get it, but I ran straight into it because fucking drift.
Not today, Buckle.
Shit.
Of course, he gets an instant headshot with the MP fucking 5. And here I am unloading half a DMR into him and I don't even get a hit.
Yeah, he ran across into that room. There's two objective.
Frost is in objective, okay? I clicked her a bunch of times.
That was mute.
Jager's on first floor. He had to come up
the room. We need to protect the biohazard container. I have two reinforcements. Where do you guys want them?
Put him in one of the rooms. No, I'm not gonna sit in here anyways, not with this guy. This guy's meant the room. Smashing some of these guys.
Case to come around.
Tyler, don't stand up.
Great for ambush.
Ah, what? Confused.
That's mine.
Fuses fusing sofa screen. Throwing frag grenade. He still has one cluster charge left.
No, he doesn't.
Good shit. I'm on cameras, I don't see him. I hear him repelling.
Potato. Thank you. I had so many chances to kill him, bro.
Potato.
Like, listen to it. I'm hitting him. But look, you can see the blood splatter coming off of him. Couldn't get that headshot. Yeah, way to hold that out, fellas. They're going upstairs. West glass. Okay, he has glass. Okay, good. This is gonna be a definite.
I'm a fuck shooter.
Fucking recruit, are you kidding me?
Ooh.
Fucking Tyler.
Tyler. To locate the biohazard container. First floor. Oh, shit.
Oh, even better. I knew I picked that or thermite for a reason. Who's Thatcher? Who's Thatcher? Want to spawn with me over on the parking side? Yeah, and then we'll go around the 18-wheeler track. 5 seconds before insertion. Just be careful of the peak. He'll come out on the stairs. A lot of them like to try to peek, break that door down, and come out on us. Yeah.
I'll cover the stairwell again. Test, test.
Yo, you have Kavera in the room above. Just wandering, second floor.
Loading new magazine.
Yeah, hold on. Yeah, go. Watch up top, go. Yeah, hit it.
Hey, got something coming up.
Got her. I got her.
Nice. One more time, fuse that bad boy. Over here, though. More over.
Do not secure, I'm fusing.
Shit, he's in the room I'm in. He was laying down the whole time.
Yeah, it's all good.
Guys.
You like fused, I backed out, I'm like, no! On the bottom, yo, Tyler, step your game up, bro. 3-6, what are you doing?
He's only been playing for like 4 days.
He's been playing, he played enough Call of Duty Battlefield to get a hold of this game. It's not like this is his first player shooter.
I'll go. This is the hatch.
Yeah, we need reinforcements over here.
I got some, just give me a sec.
Yeah, these two right here need to be done. Or if they rush, we're fucked.
Okay.
I'm gonna die.
No, go.
I have one left. I got visual. They came from the right room of the stairwell. So that would be the meeting room. Yeah, they just drone from meeting room, and they're sending a drone in right now.
I just got picked up.
Took out my hall cam. She's on the left side of the main door. She's constantly running in and out, peeking. She went into the meeting room, then she went back out of the meeting room. Peeking again. They got one of my cameras.
Don't. I don't know who's chasing that. Tyler, stop chasing those drones. They're behind you anyways. What you should do is just walk around that corner blazing that shotgun. I told you. I knew they were coming at you. They're coming through the left. Loading new mag. That's what you should have did. What Taco just did was just run at them with that shotgun. I don't see anybody in there, babe. Camera's still there. Watch it. Thermite. Last time I saw Thermite, he was over there, Taco, straight
I think
across from me.
Someone on the camera, right on the other side of this wall.
Yeah.
Think.
I told you.
Yeah.
Okay, he's coming through the backside. Yeah. Get blitz. Watch for Buck. Or sorry, no.
How many times you gotta get through the shoulder?
Never worked like that for me. That's so jacked. Alright, we gotta win this. They're probably gonna go downstairs as well. Look at you at 10-6. Just crushing it, eh?
What does that make you? Like, think about it. You married a whore. Like, how desperate would you have to be at that point?
Yeah, that's true.
If she
yeah.
was good, it'd be understandable, but... I'm pretty sure it sounds like she sucked your soul out.
I scanned her, but it didn't let me recognize her. That's so fucking stupid.
You can get some Valkyrie.
And yeah, and they have a Frost.
Oh, I don't know. It's a biohazard container that's full of deadly stuff. And then they also have hostage. And then they also have a bomb.
Yo, they put another bandit up. They bandit tricked my shit. Where's
Yo, can someone come with Thatcher. Me into this room here where my drone is? Taco? Yeah, what are you guys? Okay, I'm gonna
You talking about the garage thing?
Yo, I
one
yeah,
minute. Let me check it out. Okay, I'll meet you over there.
All right.
Yeah, and he bandit tricked my shit again. No, I know. Through the wall. Through the wall.
Valkyrie is near stairwell. Smoke just threw one in. That was Frost, though. Somebody over there, Arctic.
I got him.
It's the last one's over there, or one of them's over there.
I got one of them in the room. He's lit up.
I got him.
Yeah, boy.
Yeah.
Yeah. It hurts all of them except for himself.
Yeah.
Even mute. And Sledge.
Okay, Armory, because we didn't defend it. We gotta defend it properly this time.
Mm-hmm. You said 230, right, Bales? You got about 35 minutes. Oh! We need to protect the
biohazard. That hurt. It's been a long ass fucking match.
Someone getting hatch? Or am I getting it? Yeah.
You gotta mute these outside walls. So he just can't walk in here.
Oh, are you playing mute? Well, it wasn't really a fail. It was more along the lines that he jumped and he's glanced at it from right here. It's where his drone stopped, and it's right in line with the, Hey, does anyone have one last reinforcement?
No, I have nothing. I used them on the hatch.
They're all here.
You got one for right here, no?
Ha, bitch!
Oh, that's too funny.
Eat a dick.
Good shit.
Yeah, it was my C4. I went up to the second floor, threw one out the window over top of them.
Oh, really? That was C4?
Yeah, suck me.
Where did he fuse from?
The top of the thing.
Oh. Don't peek it. They always pick you off from
them. Yeah, don't rush it. Wait. Come on, don't fuck around. Come back down here. That's all good. Watch it, they blew up on that wall, eh?
Somebody watch my cameras.
Watch the. We don't have a reinforcement there, so.
Yeah, 1 minute. They've gotten. Oh shit, dude, this camera's janky as fuck. There we go.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
Bitch.
That was a couple.
Hope that was a thermite or Habana. They came right on this side.
I know Blackbeard's out there. Tyler, stop walking back and forth there.
10,000 points for that win.
Very nice, close. Way to hold that out. Nice, bro.
He fell straight into that.
Yeah.
Holy shit.
Woo! Dude, that was intense.
Yeah, bro, that was a hard-fought victory. Yeah,
I only went up one rank. This is bullshit.
Right?
Alright. Iron Man.
Woo!
We should pick someone up.
Yeah, you want to back out so I can get a new attachment real quick?
Yeah, we got to pick somebody up anyways.
Apparently, in the next update, they're adding a shooting range so you can test out all the new guns and shit without having to purchase them. They're adding a shooting range, and you can go in there before a match, and while you're matchmaking, and you can try new attachments and camos and stuff before you buy them.
Tyler, did you get your free renown booster? Because that would help you get new operators really quick.
Yeah, he should have got one from Ubisoft, eh?
Yeah, this one
that's up there. Tyler. Oh, did you?
No.
That's fucking funny.
The MPX has no kick to it, so I'm gonna put the angled grip on it. Who?
I'm determined to hold this plat until fucking the end of the season. Yeah, we might as well play cash. We don't have a fifth, and you gotta go soon.
Oh, well, that's true. I guess after.
Yeah, you gotta go to that meeting. I will, clean the kitchen and, make dinner while you're gone. Huh? I said I'll clean the kitchen and make dinner while you're gone. You don't want dinner for when you get home? No? Maybe I'll just get it ready. What I'll do is I'll just... No, but like I'll peel the potatoes and put the meatloaf all in the pan and just stick it in the fridge so that we always have to stick everything in the oven and turn the potatoes on.
Well, how am I supposed to help with that?
You're not. That's the whole point.
Well, I got to work today. I have to fucking go and sit in a meeting.
Not like I have to work all week.
Both work really hard, apparently.
It's strong contender. This is like get drunk and fucking play sports week. Huh?
I remember the entire week me and Chase used to piss off to his apartment and play video games.
Yeah.
all week.
Yeah, that's all we did.
Show up there for the open set, the beginning of the day. Go back to his place, get drunk, play your game, go back for the end of the day, and then just come go back to his place, play your game.
Mm-hmm.
Hard at work, eh?
Yeah, hard at work. It's sports. This is morale. That's morale week. What is it for you, Civvies? Morale week. No field X's this year, though, eh?
Yeah, I heard.
Nobody's going to be around.
I thought they said something they're going to try to stand up and hang squad for off-board.
Well, what you doing, Onyx?
Well, whatever. I won't have anything to do with that. I don't give a fuck.
Yeah, whatever.
Sit. Sit. Onyx, sit. Down. Down. Good down. Good down. Right here. Gay porn. Hey there, Onyx. How are you?
Sorry, not sorry, you fucking prick.
Yeah, sorry, not sorry.
Fucking asshole.
It'd be really cool if they had it like a special game mode where you could be any operator on any side and you could have any amount of those operators.
No way, because yeah, if you were in, like, boat supplies, and then we had, like, five fuses, and everybody fused atop a boat, where would you go? It would just be, like, raining pucks.
That's why you just get a bunch of Jaegers.
Yeah, if you're going to put, yeah, that's true. If you're going to put them up on the tops of corners of windows,
yeah.
But it's always better to fuse from the top on a roof if you can. The puck shootout.
But obviously, they do need the nerf fuse a little bit.
Tyler, if the clock was laying on the ground and you were looking at it, the puck shootout, like 9, 12, 3, and then kind of in between there, like they goes from 9 to 3. So they shoot out in, like, you know what I mean, a sequence. So you just got to try to kind of aim it to see where people stand the most. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah,
shoots little hockey pucks.
Yeah. I think it's three cluster charges, five each.
Four.
No, they buffed it.
It's three charges, four. The only thing they buffed is they gave an extra cluster charge, like, shooter.
That, and they buffed the ranges. They buffed
the
range
on
it.
Yeah, they buffed the radius, yeah.
Yeah, but they didn't add an extra hockey puck. That's still four hockey pucks.
No, they did.
They added an extra puck, too.
Well, all I hear is do, 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 do. I only hear four. I never hear a five.
Now listen more carefully. Sometimes maybe a Jaeger gets it.
Arctic.
Oh. Why? Well, you said my name and I was shooting. I just started to shoot. He got lucky.
Yeah, it's good. There's nobody in there.
I wouldn't be too sure. He killed me up top. He could have ran back to that cockpit. Be careful.
He didn't. He fell down.
Nice.
Ah, I swear I hit him in the face. He's lit. He's fucking flipping out. Yeah, good shit.
Get some grape.
Yeah.
That little pocket pistol's a problem.
I know.
Our guns, deadly.
It's not a pocket pistol, it's a pocket sniper. Get it right.
Pocket pistol. It used to be a sniper
with
an ACOG.
Dude, it used to have an ACOG scope on that fucker.
Yeah. Oh, I know. I've been playing this game since it came out. Who do I want to use? I gotta go with my man. Smoke. Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container. Watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out, watch your feet, watch your feet. I'm gonna get it, I'm gonna get it, I'm gonna get it.
Leave that open.
I got it.
Yep, I'm coming.
By me. I'm here.
Why don't we forget to put stuff up?
Well, I saw someone over here and I thought they had two, so I was like, there's not really a spot for me to really effectively put this anywhere.
I grabbed the hatch.
Activating camera.
If we have two more, you can put them here, but if not, that's okay.
I don't.
I don't know why I tried to throw my thing. I didn't think she was gonna rush.
I'm gonna get her in a bear trap or something.
Sledge is downstairs. He's running towards the front of the plane.
Yes, I did. Reloading.
Hope he jumps right into my fucking bear trap.
I'm gonna go for the flank.
No, Tyler, don't leave, because you leave her by herself.
Never mind, that's good, that's good, that's good.
No, but two people to do objective. Tyler! Go back, shoot that hatch. Look down.
Yeah,
look down, shoot that hatch. Hit it again. Jump down there.
Sorry, I'm back, they bought me lunch again.
Oh, go out and left.
Sit down, bitch.
Yeah, go that way. Nice and quiet.
Where's she at?
Go up, Tyler. What are you doing? Run, bro.
Protect the biohazard container.
Watch it. Don't fall through that.
Problem is, I don't know where she's at in the objective. That's what I was asking.
Okay. I have the camera. I'm going to mark it right there.
Nice.
She was downed.
Oh, she's in my bear trap.
Yeah.
Ah!
There's always
my bear trap. You should have let her die, and I could have gotten
the kill. Stick them in the most random places.
No, should have just teabagging her before he killed her.
Ah.
Yeah, pretty much. Me,
That has to be one of the most annoying things in the world when you go to the most random corner and then all of a sudden, poof, frost trap.
Right? You're just like, no, I had it. Oh, it's smarted already.
She would have had it because from that angle, yeah. Looking at that doorway coming through, it would have been a shooting gallery.
I didn't even see that I got the bonus.
Downstairs. The last one's frost. Or smoke. I lied.
They're both fucking
standing there. On the,
Good. Southeast. Yeah, see, he just threw a C4. Fucking asshole.
From what side? Okay, cover me real quick, Bills.
You should be able to rappel up the side of that.
We tried barricading the other fucking door. Okay, this bottom part's clear. Oh, nope. Capcan's watching the doorway. Fuck you.
Did I put him down with that?
No. You hit him hard though. It only took one shot and I downed him.
Nice. I'm gonna throw a drone
somewhere. He peeked out the doorway.
Nah, just kidding. I'm fucking running. Is he an objective?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's over there. He's in the back corner.
Oh, that's not the right one. So if you jump down, you should be fine. But you see that little closet right there? You can put a fuse right there in that closet.
He's right there. Look at my screen.
No, floor. Wrong button.
Yeah, hit it, Tyler, because you'll get him. You'll get him for sure.
Yeah, get him.
It should. Oh. He's in that back corner.
Oh, there's five.
By the gourmet meats. Yeah, here. That one.
Okay, don't put this one in the closet. Look behind you in that little bedroom. You can put it on that floor. Oh, you're out of them.
Yo, push from the fucking...
See him? See him?
Yeah.
You were looking at my screen for too long. I was like, he's gonna get you.
I was like watching his screen. I'm like, I don't see him. Oh, there he is!
How did he not see you?
Because I'm laying in dead bodies, man. It works every time.
Eh, 5-1. Where's my 11-2, damn it?
Yo, I went 11-5, about, like, in a race, so that was pretty good. Okay, I'm out of here. I'm gonna go get ready. I'll be back later. Okay, bye.
Alright, I'll be on in a bit. I gotta do some stuff.
It's 2, so I'm probably just gonna watch a little bit of Netflix an episode or two, and then I gotta go shower and.
All right, man.
What did he comment? View comments. Good morning, John. John, wah wah. You do love me. Sorry, I'm back. You bought me lunch again. Boring.